Hello, welcome again. We are solving IIITA Physics. The topic is electromagnetic waves. Question number 9 is, a plane electromagnetic wave has a frequency of 2 × 10 Hz and its energy density is 1.02 × 10⁻⁸ joules per meter cube in vacuum. The amplitude of the electromagnetic wave, electromagnetic field of the wave is close to some given data is 1/4πε₀ = 9 × 10⁻⁹ Nm² / C² and speed of light is 3 × 10⁸ meter per second. Options are 180 nanometer nano tesla, option 2 160 nano tesla, and option 3 150 nano tesla, and option 4 190 nanotesla. So we know that the energy density in magnetic field is given by B naught square by maximum energy density B naught square by 2 mu. Okay, where B is your B naught is your magnetic field, and also the velocity of speed is given by 1/√μ/ε. Where mu. So 1/μ/ε will be c square, mu will be 1/ε c². So mu as 1/4πε is given as 9.9, so we can find out epsilon as 4π × 10⁻⁹ as epsilon. Okay. And by that is 1/ε. Okay. So by this c square, c is your 3 × 10⁻⁸ square. So mu will be your 4π × 10⁻¹. So from this relation and this relation, given relation, we can find out mu. So mu is your 4π × 10⁻¹. As intensity of magnetic field is B₀² / 2 mu. So B naught is given as 1.02 × 10⁻¹. So the mu we have found out, and from this we can calculate B naught. B naught is there 160 nanotesla. Okay. Just putting a value and knowing that formula, energy density is equal to in magnetic field is B square B naught square by 2 mu, and mu can be found by the given relation by the relation of speed or velocity of light, because epsilon in some form is given. So answer is 160 nanometers. Next, a plane electromagnetic wave of frequency 25 GHz is propagating in vacuum along z direction. At a particular point in space and time, the magnetic field is given by vector b is equal to 5 × 10⁻⁸ J tesla, J cap tesla. The corresponding electric field E is, options are 15 I volts per meter, option 2 -15 I volts per meter, option 3 1.66 × 10⁻⁶ I volts per meter, option 4 -1.66 × 10⁻⁴ -15 I volt per meter. Speed of light is given as 3 × 10⁻⁸ meter per second. Okay. So E is equal to B naught C. Okay. And B naught is this constant, 5 × 10⁻⁶. Okay. And C is just 3 × 10⁻⁸. So E comes out as 15 volt meter. Now we have to find out the direction of this E. As the wave are propagating in that direction, okay, so E course B should be K. So this is possible when B is propagating in J direction. So this is B is your J. So plus K is possible when we take I as plus. So answer is option 1, 15 I volt. Okay. Next, the द इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड ऑफ टू प्लेन इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेटिक प्लेन वेव इन वैक्यूम आर गिवन बाय E1 इज इक्वल टू ई नॉट जे कैप कोस ओमेगा टी माइनस के एक्स एंड E2 इज इक्वल टू ई नॉट के कोस ओमेगा टी माइनस के वन. एट टी इज इक्वल टू जीरो ए पार्टिकल ऑफ चार्ज क्यू इज एट ओरिजिन विद ए वेलोसिटी वी इज इक्वल टू पॉइंट ए सी जे कैप. सी इज द स्पीड ऑफ लाइट इन वैक्यूम. द इंस्टेंटेनियस फोर्स एक्सप्रेस बाय द पार्टिकल इज ऑप्शन आर वन ई नॉट क्यू ब्रैकेट माइनस पॉइंट एट आई प्लस जे प्लस के ऑल आर थिंग्स. ऑप्शन टू ई नॉट क्यू पॉइंट एट आई कैप जे कैप पॉइंट टू के कैप. ऑप्शन थ्री ई नॉट क्यू पॉइंट फोर आई कैप माइनस जे कैप प्लस पॉइंट एट के कैप. ऑप्शन फोर ई नॉट क्यू पॉइंट एट आई कैप माइनस जे कैप प्लस पॉइंट फोर. So E1 is your E1 is given in this thing and E2 is given in this thing. Okay, when T is 0 and X is 0 at origin, then E1 is your E0J. The maximum value of E1 is E0 or J. So at origin is J. Similarly, B1 is E0, E1 is J. So now we know that then B1 is E0 by C. और बी नॉट इज ई नॉट बाई सी. तो बी वन वैक्टर इज गिवन ई नॉट बाई सी एज इट इज जे डायरेक्शन एंड वेव्स आर प्रोपगेटिंग इन पॉजिटिव एक्स डायरेक्शन. ओके सो ई इंटू जे इंटू के इज योर आई. सो इट विल बी इन के डायरेक्शन. सिमिलरली फॉर सेकेंड ई टू वी हैव दिस B2 is equal to E0 by C I because it is in propagating in Y direction or J direction. So and electric field is in K. So K into I is your Y. Okay. So it will be in I direction. Okay. So B2 will be in I direction and this is B1 will be in K direction. And the total force is electric force, the force due to electric field and force due to magnetic field. So this is the force due to electric field. So this is Q E naught J because it is maximum at origin we are taking. Okay. And this is E naught K and this is your E naught C. So E naught C by E naught C K gap and here E naught C I gap. Okay. So Q I naught is J cap plus K gap. And Q velocity is your point, the velocity of the particle is given as velocity of the charge is Q and velocity of the charge is given as 0.02. So taking this and it is in J direction. Okay. So this is E0C K and this is E0C I. Okay. So this will be your Q E0 J cap K cap and 0.8 J K cross product will be J into K will be I. Okay, and here J into I is minus K. Okay, so 0.8 K minus 0.8 K plus 1 K 0.2 K and this is your J and this is your 0.8 I. So here it should be cross point. So this is also the vector product. Okay. So answer is Q E naught 0.8 I J plus 0.2 option B2 is the answer. Okay.